Troy, tough loss. We know about the guy sick during the week. How much did that factor into this game?
You know, it didn't, Jim. I mean, I think, first of all, give Wyoming, I mean, complete credit. I mean, how hard they played, how well they played. And the thing that we can do, we can block better. We can play blocks better. And as a team, we can certainly play better, too.
How were they able, especially with their front seven, to slow you guys up? You only had 171 yards rushing.
Yeah, they did. And again, I mean, they just go back just fundamentally. They played a little better than we did. And when that happens, that's usually the team that comes out on top.
And yet here you go, and you're up 14-10, and they have the big third down play to Christensen that gets him in, and Swin goes in. And then you're trying to get the ball back, and on third and 13, it looks like they're just going to run it out. But that great play by McNeely, it looked like you had to boxed in for a moment.
Well, he did. He made a good cut. And again, you know, give credit to them just how well they played.
Is it frustrating to see, because you run the ball so well and that's what you're known for, to see only 171 yards rushing? How tough is that to stomach, knowing that, you know, this is a team that lives by the rush?
Well, it's part of football, though, too. I mean, it's, you know, you get up, we'll learn from this film. I mean, what was neat, it wasn't neat, I shouldn't say that, but I mean, at least in the sense that we had some guys experience-wise, you know, that were exposed to college football today, which can be a plus down the road, especially in the second half of the season.
Troy, thank you.
Thank you.
Our offensive player of the game, John Lee Eldridge, 104 yards rushing. Tough game tonight, but you expected that. You always get a tough game up here. What was the difference tonight, in your opinion?
I feel like the difference tonight was, we, you know, this week we came back with the sickness and we had to pull together as a team. And it was a challenge in the first half, but I feel like we really got it going in the second half. We just got to get started earlier next time.
Why did it seem like it was so hard to run against them? Was it more than just their front seven and execution?
I feel like they played a lot of different fronts, so we had to really game plan to figure out what we could do that would be successful going forward.
You get that lead back, you're up 14-10, and actually it's the first lead of the game. What was the sideline like? What was the feeling like at that point? You're up by four.
We were pretty energized. We were coming together more as a team, and we felt like we could have got it done today.
John Lee, thank you so much.
Yes, sir. Thank you.